I love you too much to watch that no more. Abigail.